Kafayı bulalım ne var? Yine birileri geliyor. En iyisi kaçalım. Ne demek canım? Ben şunları bir arayayım da. Silah ya çıktı. Şununla gideyim konuşayım bir. Hadi gidelim ya, neyse uğraşmayalım. Gene araya girdik, geberip gidecektik.
Scar. I heal pretty fast. Lucky you. So you just lazing about or you got any leads?
I got something. You see them?
Sure. Well, you see yourself as a shepherd now?
Maybe. Come on.
Well, where exactly are we going?
Collect something. Help us get some sheep.
You know, that attempt to seem all enigmatic and interesting. That might work for Dutch, but for you, it just makes you look stupid.
Come along. You'll see. That train job was a start, but we need more money. Till we can get back to Blackwater and collect.
I'm here to tell you. We try to collect that money anytime soon, it'll come with a noose.
I was worried you'd say that. Dutch says that we...
Dutch says a lot. That's his gift. Saying things.
Oh, yeah? What do you mean by that?
I was a prize pony once. Now I'm a workhorse. Listen, Dutch is... But, well, you was at that thing in Blackwater. We already seen Pinkerton's here. New century's coming. This life, this way, well, we're the last, I reckon. And we ain't long for it.
Then that's the way it goes, I guess.
For me, yes.
All right.
Where are we going?
Just need to pick up something.
Şerif'ten almayız umarım. Şerife doğru gidiyor.
There's a hitching post over there. Tether the horse and I'll meet you across the street.
I already don't like.
Ya şu at çok güzelmiş lan. Şerif'in atı herhalde.
Store.
Yep. Can you head and pick up the sniper rifle? I'll explain later.
Hello. How can I help you today?
Looking for a rifle? Something with a sight on it.
Yeah, it shouldn't be. If you want to see what we've got, it's all in the catalog here.
Dürbüne bak lan. Çok iyiymiş. Tamam. Geride çizgiler. Ne yok? Burada geç. Bir dakika, çizgiler bir şey değiştiriyor mu? Yok. Sargı. Ama güzel görünüyor. Bunu da al. Menzilini geliştirelim. Tamam. Tamamdır, bu işi de hallettik. Güzelmiş ama buradan gelip ara ara silah alayım ya. Haha, onun atı mıymış lan? Şimdi güzel bir at almam lazım.
Why couldn't you have done that?
Done what?
Bought that gun.
I had a run-in with that fella earlier. We ain't on the best of terms.
You had a run-in. I've had a run-in with half that town.
Doğru söylüyor.
It's done now, ain't it?
Why are you being so cagey about all this? Boys playing some goddamn games.
Me? I ain't the one taking Jack on fishing trips.
No, you ain't. If you say the boy ain't yours, what's the difference? You probably only run off again.
Why are you so interested in my life? Ain't you got one of your own?
Just do one thing or another. Not be two people at once. That's all I'm saying.
It ain't that simple. You know that as well as anyone. Same as with you and that girl. What was her name? Mary?
That was different.
No, it ain't. Just the same.
Anyway, for the love of God, will you tell me what you got me doing here before I turn around and hit the breeze?
There's a herd of sheep coming down to auction from Emerald Ranch. Folk in town were saying the owner's trying to stamp out every farm from here to Amesburg. Come on, get up here!
Tamam lan, at delirdi yine, kafayı yedi.
Let's go! So, back to what you were saying.
Yeah, I know that place.
Tamam, çıkalım da ne yapacağız abicim?
So I'm thinking that the herd will make it to auction all right, but a couple of new ranch hands will be collected on the sale. Doubt the town will care to notice too much.
Why we need this rifle you couldn't buy yourself?
Reckon we shouldn't get too close. At least not till we know what we're dealing with. Let's see what we can see from up here.
Dürbünle de görebilirdik. Şu atabilmek istiyorum ya. Lajon.
Okay. I think that's them over there.
So what now?
Put a shot in near them. I reckon they'll hightail it. They're only ranch hands. Just watch the sheep.
Nerede çiftçi var lan burada?
Go on, give him a warning shot. Something close enough to make him cut and run.
Bir görsem.
That ought to do it. Can you put the gun down? All right, let's go round them up. Let's go get the strays.
You ever work on a ranch, Marston?
No. You?
Oh, day here, there, but not much.
Most cowboys I know are dumb as trees. How hard could it be?
I guess we'll soon find out. Let's get these things. Bring them back to the yards.
They're pretty scattered. Let's get them all rounded up.
Yeah, yeah! Yeah.
Ah, ah. All right, I think we got them all. Let's head to town.
You know what? Marston, why don't you leave the sheep to me? You ride Shank, keep watch for any trouble.
I brought you in on this.
It'll be quicker this way, trust me.
Hey, don't stomp all over them.
This'll go a lot faster if you shut up, Marston. Yep.
Got some dawdlers, Arthur.
Anyway, what was you talking about?
All right, whatever you say. I'm done arguing.
Niye böyle bir şey yapıyoruz ya? Bir de koyunculuk yaptık ya lan.
Yeah.
Those are up, boys.
There you go.
Tane file verdik lan son anda.
Fine sheep.
They're okay.
Well, you seem better around here.
I've seen ones with less ambiguity about their provenance.
A lot less.
What are you trying to say?
I'm trying to say you give me.
I won't say nothing to nobody.
Everything all right here?
Excuse me?
Sure, I'll excuse you for 25%.
Do you want me to put another hole in your head?
Folks swing for rustling livestock. 25%.
15.
20.
18.
Done. Calm yourself, friend. Just think of it as I'm buying your sins.
You're buying. But we're paying.
Go on now.
Come back after the auction. You'll get your money.
Dutch is waiting for us at the saloon.
He is?
Ne oldu şimdi ağalar? Ne yaşadınız siz?
I put a little distance between you and this herd if I were you.
18%. I thought we was doing the robbing here.
Still getting money.
Well, thanks for all the help with this. Can't herd, can't swim.
Give it a rest, will ya?
Ben niye keskin nişancı tüpü aldım? Bir işe de yaramadı zaten.
Just shades of gray. Compromises.
Compromises. Well, I have...
Gentlemen.
Dutch, Leopold.
Where have you been?
Working. Marston's thing.
Good.
And? We're just waiting to get some pay. A few sheep.
Leopold, my good friend, as long as you're here, why don't you and John go make sure there ain't no funny business?
Of course. Gentlemen.
Drink?
Sure.
Nothing like talking to old Strauss to make you want to blow your own brains out. I should have left him where I found him all those years ago. Bookish little Austrian, fresh off the boat, his eyes out on stalks.
Well, I guess the Dutch Vanderlyn Finishing School has some strange graduates.
To your good health.
Thank you.
What the hell?
Vanderlyn! You don't know me, but you keep robbing me! My name is Leviticus Cornwall. I am not a man to be messed with by the likes of you! Get out here before I have these men killed!
What do you think?
Get out here, well, you depraved piece of trash!
You start spinning a yarn. When I think the moment's right, I'll make a move.
Not where I am by letting Scott you rob from me. Vanderlyn, you're done. Now get out here now. Deal with this nonsense.
Bastı gitti adam.
Please, gentlemen, this is a terrible mistake. This is a case of mistaken identity. What is worse than admonishing a man for the sins of another who wants to be the Messiah? Not me, nor do I want to be this Dutch.
Çok geç kaldım ya. Bir daha yapalım.
To be the Messiah. Not me. Nor do I want.
La. Iskaladım.
To be the Messiah. Not me.
Star Vadisi pusu. Al. O niye ölmedi lan?
Önce de hiç bulaşmamamız gereken bir adammış. Adam bilin orduyla saldırdı lan bize. Hadi lan hadi. Şu atınızı alsanız mı?
You make sure nobody's following us. We'll get back to camp. We're gonna gather the troops and get them to start packing up.
Sure, we can't stick around after this.
Let's go!
Hadi at yürü. Kaç baba kaç. Saklanacak bir yer lazım. Yunan balığı bulduk değil mi? Şunu biraz pişireyim. Biraz canımız çoğalsın ya. Evet arkadaşlar, şöyle güzel manzaraya doğru sizlere veda edelim. Dediğim gibi bölümlerimiz arkadaşlar YouTube'da yayınlanmaktadır. YouTube'da bizi takip etmeyi, abone olmayı unutmayın. YouTube'daki arkadaşlarla bizi Twitch TV'den takip etmeyi unutmasın arkadaşlar. Bu bizim için önemli. Burada emek veriyoruz. Umarım emeklerimizin karşılığını alırız. Kendinize iyi bakın. Hoşça kalın. Bay bay arkadaşlar.